makes sense, right, to go from real estate to outdoor. But like, how did you get introduced to, like, what got you into billboards?
This was like 2007. I was buying property subject to, so you didn't have to have all the money to buy the property. It was like, okay, you could buy it.
Yeah, 07. That's the wild west of mortgages.
And stuff was, even things were moving up quick. I met this guy, and when he said, "I do billboards," I was like, "What is that, man? Like, I need to learn a little more." He's like, "Oh, it's just something you kind of get born into, you know?" And kind of like, "No, I'm not going to tell you anything." Yeah, he's like, "I'm going to get my cut." And I'm like, "Okay, that's fine. You can get your cut." And just showed me a little bit, you know, had experience in buying and selling property. I was all about getting and learning more information. So it was just constantly like, let me learn as much as I can. So every day, every night, and most everybody else was just out drinking and partying. And I was like, I'm going to freaking learn.